physically, I never really had to push myself that hard. And stamina-wise, you're like, oh my God. It's like a psychological thing of knowing that you can do it more and more and more.
Daisy is training for a moment where she is on the islands and she has a moment to herself and she's practicing with the staff. And then she realizes, well, am I wasting my time practicing with the staff? I have Luke Skywalker's lightsaber in my satchel.
Set.
It's just working out the moves for that.
Action.
I was planning to teach her the whole routine in 3 days, but she surprisingly learned everything in an hour and a half. She's a very quick learner.
This is the hardest physical thing I've done yet. The suit can be very restrictive just to move in, just to walk in. You do the move and you think, gosh, is it lunchtime yet?
Finn and Phasma end up face to face, which results in a major fight. One thing I do want to do is do the whole fight by myself. It was a really good scene to shoot, very tiring though.
What was cool was learning different types of fighting. It was intense and fun, but really hard.
Training yesterday was great, and then today we started and I was just like, ugh. I was watching Adam and he gives it so full out every single time. And it was kind of like, oh my God, I can do that, I can do that.
It's just rigorous in a great way. And these stunt guys are very disciplined, so you can't half-ass it.
The stunt team are absolutely amazing. They're like my boys and girls.